You mentioned last night talking about the bliss of an idea and falling in love with an idea. And do you have any advice for keeping that true when there's corporations and money involved and other people's money, and you've got to pay that back and honor their investment, but the idea might not be what they want to buy?
Mm-hmm.
So anyway,
okay. And I came from painting, and then a painter has those none of those worries. A painter paints a painting. No one comes in. Nobody comes in and says, you got to change that blue. And it's a joke to think that a film is going to mean anything if somebody else fiddles with it. If they give you the right to make the film, they owe you the right to make it the way, you know, you think it should be. The filmmaker decides on every single element, every single word, every single sound, every single thing going down that highway through time. Otherwise, it won't hold together. When there's even a little hint of pressure coming from someplace else, like deadlines or, you know, going over budget or going like this, this affects the film. And you just want support, support, support. And, you know, in a perfect world, so that you can really get the thing to be correct. Now, this doesn't happen these days. So support, 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 when you do dive within and experience this self, Atma, pure consciousness, it's the home of all the laws of nature. You get more in tune with those. And they say nature starts supporting you. Nature starts supporting you. So you have that feeling, even if they're breathing down your neck and there's this pressure here and pressure here, it doesn't matter. Inside, you get a way more, like every day is like a Saturday morning. You've got a great feeling. And it grows and grows and grows. So, and that's why I say it becomes more like a game. Even when they come by, maybe to, you know, tell you for the 20th time that you're gone over budget, you welcome them and you love them. And they're your buddies and you have a coffee with them. And they start relaxing, really. So we're supposed to all get along and we're supposed to all have so much fun, like puppy dogs. Just happy. Our tails just wagging like this. And it's supposed to be great living. It's supposed to be fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.